Okay, today's gonna be sumo squats with our G-Fit. So we're gonna be having our legs, toes pointed out and feet out wide. I got the 30 pounder and I got the 20 pounder. I do have two 10s over there that I have for my leg workout that's gonna be next for me, but we'll see. Starting with the 30 pounder, we're gonna grab that weight, we're gonna come all the way down, squeeze those glutes on the way up. So let's do this. So we've been doing sets of 10, kind of like in stopping. Let's do this one in sets of 20. So let's get in 5 sets of 20. Let's grab this sucker, up, ready, and down, up for 1, down, up for 2, squeeze those glutes, down, up for 3, down, up for 4, down, up for 5, down, up for 6, down, up for 7, down, up for 8, down, up for 9, down, up for 10, down, up for 1, down, up for 2, down, up for 3, down, up for 4, down, up for 5, down, up for 6, down, up for 7, down, up for 8, down, up for 9, and down, up for 20. Put those down, stretch to the side. Get a little bit of a stretch for that back real fast. Other side, push those hips back and get that back. Stretch the back of the leg. Okay, we're gonna get right into another set of 20. 20 down, let's get another 20 in there. Getting it picked up. Now you can just sit and come down that far if you need to. Do what you can do. Remember, it's you versus you. 3, 2, 1. Down, up for 1. Down, up for 2. Down, are you squeezing your glutes? You better be squeezing them. 4. Down, for 5. Down. 6, down for 7, down for 8, down for 9, down for 10, down, 10, down, 9, down, 8, down, 7, down, 6, down, 5, down, 4, down, 3, down, 2, down, 40. Stretch it out again. Let's do figure 4 real fast. That's right in front of you, this one. I don't want to kick it. Cross leg. Get your balance. Push back into it. Stretch that glute. Other leg. Bring it up. Push back in it. So, okay, here we go. Grabbing it. Ready to do 20. Let's get it done. Pick it up. Toes out. And down, up for 1. Down, up for 2. Down, up for 3. Get the shoulders back. Down, up for 4. Down, up for 5. Better be squeezing those glutes. 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20 more to go. for this. We got it. We got it. No problems whatsoever. We're going to get in there. We're going to get it done. Final 20. Here we go. Grab it. 30 pounder. It's ready. Toes are pointed. Ready to squeeze those glutes. Down. Up for one. Down. Up for two. Down. Up for three. Down. Up for four. Down. Up for five. Down. Up for six. Down. Up for seven. Down. Up for eight. Down. Up for nine. Down. Up for ten. Down. Up for one. Down. Up for two. Down. Up for three. Down. Squeezing those glutes. Ah, I don't know why I'm jogging. I'm crazy. Alright, figure four. Stretch out those glutes. Awesome job. Get in there. We squat it out. We give us a challenge. We take that challenge because we know how to get it done.